we celebrate this night. On the night before he died, he took bread. And after giving thanks to God, he broke it. And he gave it to his disciples, saying, "This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
In the same way, Jesus took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant sealed in my blood, shed for you for the forgiveness of sins. Whenever you drink it, do this in remembrance of me." These are the gifts of God for the people of God. Come and taste and see that the Lord is good. Thank you.